that was the story, with the creditor approaching. In her most desperate time of need, she stood all alone, no friends, no family. And they read of their charges. You cannot pay or debt, your children now become a ransom, and they shall be taken. She cried, Lord, I have nothing left. I'm a widow with nothing. That was her testimony. But when God heard her desperate cry, he came down for his own. He quickly came to her as he heard the cry of his own. For that hour, oh, thus saith the Lord, God had already told me your troubles will be gone, the story of your life will be different from now on, bring every joy you can find, God will transform your life, the little oil that you have will be multiplied. Never be slaves, and you would never be in debt anymore. God has chosen you, and in your home, He will work a paradox. In the house that was empty, now has everything. The widow who was weeping can rejoice and sing. Where there was nothing, today you can have it all. Step out by faith and see God multiply your oil. Dios ya me mostró a mí que te va a bendecir, que va a cambiar tu historia en esta misma hora. Traiga más vasijas porque tu aceite va a multiplicar hasta transportar. Ahora, tus hijos no serán.